A very random segment with Rafi and Clee. A very random segment.
Hola, you amazing artist, and we are at it again. As you guys know, I wrote the Rogue Artist Survival Guide. This is a book that really focuses on the artist mindset and just some of the stuff that I learned over the last decade and putting myself out there and just all the mental bullcrap that goes on that could have easily caused me to stop doing this amazing thing that is called an art career and just being able to push through it and push past it. And as you guys know, some of you guys supported me on Indiegogo when I launched my first book. I had stated that I also wanted to do a book on marketing and a book on money as far as like our mindset and what we've learned in this time that we've been full-time artists. And I am happy to announce that there are notes, a lot of notes and stuff for the Rogue Artist Guide to Rogue Marketing and Money. I know that a lot of artists have approached us with questions about marketing, and it almost seems like marketing is this like mysterious thing that they need someone else to tell them what to do in their marketing. I want to create a book that demystifies the whole marketing thing, because it always seems like it's something that is outside of a lot of artists' wheelhouse. And my perspective is this: marketing firms, what they want is out of the box, innovative thinkers. And what are artists? Out of the box, innovative thinkers. So I think really it comes down to having a sense of confidence in your own marketing and being able to come up with your own ideas as far as marketing yourself in your own unique way. There are a lot of marketing courses out there for artists, and this book is not going to be like any of those things, because a lot of those marketing for artists programs follow a very strict cookie cutter niche marketing type thing, and I am a big proponent of not doing that. Because I've tried it in my career, and I've tried different things in my career, and there are a lot of pitfalls to doing that as an artist, especially if you're as diverse in your creativity as I am. And what I found was that although there is a place for that kind of marketing, everyone's doing it. What I want to do is talk about the ways in which I pushed outside of my comfort zones and did things that were fun, harebrained, just fun ideas in order to market ourselves and in order to get ourselves out there, and doing things that were maybe not the typical things that you would do in marketing. The book is going to be chock full of like stories of different marketing stuff that we've done. There's going to be a workbook that goes with this book as well in order to help you come up with your own innovative ideas to market yourself. Things that are not cookie cutter, things that not everyone is doing, things that are just unique to you and your particular area, because everybody lives in a different area. So like you do have to come up with your own type of marketing. Not only that, but it's art. So with art, art doesn't necessarily fall into the product activity, product line type marketing. There is so much uniqueness in you and in everything that you create that really the only way to really market yourself is to find your unique voice and put it out there in your unique way. So my hope is that by the time you're done reading this book, you will know everything about the kind of marketing that is out there and why it's used and the way that it deals with human behavior. You're going to learn the rule of 3 and 7. You're going to learn funneling. You're going to learn all of these standard marketing techniques that are out there, but also you're going to surpass that understanding and start to build your own foundation for your own marketing tactics, for your own unique brand of you. And that's what I'm hoping to accomplish with this book. So I am very excited, and I am very nervous about putting this out there, because it is going to kind of go against the grain. As you can see, it's marketing and money. So I'm also going to talk about money, because money is very intertwined with marketing in a lot of ways. So I put together the Indiegogo campaign because a lot of you asked if I was going to do the Indiegogo thing again, and I decided to do it again. And also to help me as far as putting a fire under my butt to get this project started. As you guys know, I did the same thing when I wrote The Rogue Artist, and it absolutely worked and pushed me through all the comfort zones that it took in order to write a book. And so I'm excited to put this out there, because I am so passionate about artists doing art and putting themselves out there and making it into a career in their own way, instead of following some rot routine that just everyone else is doing. So if you're interested in supporting me in the writing of this book and helping me write this book and make this book a reality, that would be awesome. I've got a bunch of things that I offer in the tiers on Indiegogo, and yeah, I'd love for you to follow me on this journey, and we could be on this journey together as I write about rogue marketing. Thank you for watching the video, and everybody that supported my last book, thank you so much for supporting me. And anybody that supports me with this book, thank you so much for supporting me. And I guess that's it. Time to write a book. Adios.